saw the Kings make that mistake on a couple of occasions late in that game seven.
Schroeder, little push shot is good. Nice little mid-range jumper. Draymond Green hits the deck.
Winyon Gabriel in the game for the Lakers. They inserted him late in that series against Memphis after not playing him earlier, but wanting to get more size on the floor. And the Warriors go with Jamichael Green. Very, very little playing time in the first round. So both coaches exploring some other guys.
Schroeder picks Curry's pocket and lays it in. And the Lakers in front. There's two seasons ago, and he's a handful defensively. Went for the swipe. He got it. And the easy bucket. And Looney hauls it in. Wiggins sidestep, stolen by Schroeder. Boy, he's got quick hands. Hachimura, three-pointer. It's good. Rui is rolling right now. And it's a two-point game. Counted and a foul. Davis took a bump from Poole.
So he's win-win. The winner, right? You know he's rooting for his kid. He can't say that to his employer, but he wants his son to win.
His dad played 5 years with the Lakers, had two titles. Hachimura gets inside and draws the foul on Wiggins. Schroeder, wide open, nails a three. Eighth three-pointer for the Lakers. They're up seven. Good ball denial from Schroeder on Curry. Ball knocked out of Looney's hands. Another turnover. And then Wiggins fouls LeBron James. There's Walker. Back to Schroeder. That's good. Dennis Schroeder drills it.
But even though he can score, you don't play him unless you know you can trust him defensively.
Alley-oop, and Davis throws it down. Perfect pass from Schroeder.
And he gave Schroeder a technical foul, as well as you saw the dunk. Good roll, look away, and finish by Davis.
Curry's got seven. Guarding Dennis Schroeder. Two-man game with Davis. Schroeder will take it, and he hits it. Boy, he's got that big voice, that baritone voice. He speaks, they listen. He's got great respect. Here's Schroeder now, and he gets out on the go.
Recently, their best player, Steph Curry, making great passes to other people. That's playing for your teammates.
Oh, what a tough shot by Schroeder. Curry appreciates that one. Four made threes this quarter by the Warriors. Austin Reeves, that was true. Man, did that look good out of his hand.
Well, what I liked about that, though, is Schroeder gets a great steal.
Schroeder! And Schroeder lays it in!
Not only hot, their energy level is very, very high. They're playing at an entirely different speed than the Lakers, but Austin Reeves loves that angle for the bank shot up top. Yeah.
Makes you a little hesitant when Davis is out there covering the three-point line. And Schroeder, nice reverse. Dennis Schroeder will look at and try to figure out ways to minimize it. Walker sends it out to Schroeder, and he hits a three. 5 minutes left in this third quarter. Schroeder playing with the three fouls. He finds Davis in traffic. It goes. And one for Anthony Davis.
Able to get by Curry and then hits Davis in the pocket.
James to Reeves. Reeves fakes. Back out Schroeder. Wide open for three. Got it. Now James gets up. Now just getting into the front court. Russell finds him. Walks into a three. And it's good. How about that? 9 early points for LeBron James. Curry back up top to Wiggins. Drives on Davis. Stripped by Schroeder. Wiggins gets it back. Thompson fires away. That won't go. Draymond Green, an offensive rebound.
One thing about this Warrior team, they're not going to lay down. They're not going to quit. They're going to continue to fight.
Davis gets inside, flips it up and in. Corner three, Wiggins. And Schroeder tips it away from DiVincenzo, racing up the floor. Nice pass to Reeves on the deflection.